What is up, guys? Welcome back to Firestar. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing the try not to laugh. I know you guys have been waiting for this, and I'm so sorry I did not do it. I was gonna do it on Monday, but I got sick. So now that I'm all better, let's go ahead and get started. Now I can't show the video. I have a video on my phone, but I can't really show it due to copyright, so, you guys will just see my face or reaction, I guess, but here goes. First video was cute. What the heck? Why is there a squirrel in the... Why is there a squirrel in the fucking trash can? What the hell? Yeah, watch it on my phone. Poo poo. What? Wrong plate. What the heck? Hey, dogs running around on a bed? Aww. Why is the cat on the wall with him? Okay. What? Oh, that was so cute. That duck? Who's that? Okay. Oh, they went fast. Got one kicking eye. Aw, ladybugs. Okay, that's cute. Okay, this guy is just staring at on his computer, what the hell? The hell? Okay, got a dog in the car. There's a dog on the freaking toilet. The fuck? Okay. Okay, I don't know what this video is. Snail. Can you get me some water? Okay. Oh, this little puppy wants to get out of the kennel. Okay, got... Oh, and that's little kitty, he's so cute. Little bird. Aw. Okay. Not too bad. Do it. I didn't want him. Aww, he's a cute little puppy. How is this cat stuck in the sleeve of its owner's shirt? What the hell? What the fuck? The guy just opened the door. What? Okay. Dog just dancing, I guess. Got to stare outside. Okay, dog cuddling with its owners. That's not really even funny though. That's just cute. Not too bad. It is sticking cute though. Alright. So that was the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. I did not laugh at all, but the videos were pretty cute. I'm sorry I couldn't really show it, but copyright reasons, I guess. Anyway. Where's he? Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, and hit the notification bell so you guys get notified whenever I post a brand new video. I'll see you guys next time. Have a fantastic day.